Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. I'm not surprised there. I think anyone would have batted first in these conditions. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball. Yep. High in the air. Great shot. Sends that flying for six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Good shot. That's six.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Waiting. Melbourne Knights move on now to none for 12. Jonathan, the spinner, coming into the attack.
Yes.
Great shot. They'll get four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yep, catches.
Great shot. Superbly played. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yes.
Two runs.
plays that defensively. Good ball.
Melbourne Knights take their score to none for 26. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the Great Southern stand end. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes.
Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait. Yep.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
One run taken.
Waiting.
Reasonably good over there. Melbourne Knights. None for 31. The off spinner is coming into the attack from the members end. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Four runs there. Super shot.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
That's a good boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. That reaches the boundary. Good shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
And that's four. Melbourne Knights move to none for 47. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end.
One run added.
Yep.
She certainly got hold of that one. Four runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Huh.
Back foot plays the drive into the onside.
Superb cover drive. Another 4 runs added to her total. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for 6. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up!
And that's 50. Great batting.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Melbourne Knights are now none for 68. A new bowler coming into the attack.
Shout from the keeper. Thinnest of edges, but taken by the keeper, and the umpire quickly gives it. Four all the way. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Well fielded, really good work out there.
Wait.
A wicket in that over, Melbourne Knights ended on 1 for 72. Good shot. That's 6.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes, catch.
That's 2 in a row now. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? And that's four.
Melbourne Knights move on now to 1-88.
Yes.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Good return from the deep. Good effort, four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. This has been a good innings. She's well within reach of a century. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Work here for the fielders.
The bowler won't like that at all. A lot of hard work has been undone in that over.
Johnson back into the attack. Good shot, good timing. Four runs to follow that six, great batting.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. That's a good boundary.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Bounces just short of the rope, four runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait.
Nice fielding, four runs saved. He's seemingly content with holding the strike, decides against taking the single. Melbourne Knights doing well out of that over. They're now 1-170. Coming on to bowl the final over.
Yes.
That's a wonderful shot. Six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That bounces just once on the way to the boundary, four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Tremendous shot. That's six. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes, catch!
Whoa, yet another one! I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes, catch it!
Driven square, and that's a marvellous shot. Whoa, that's been put away nicely. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yeah, yeah.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Just helps that one over the rope for six. And that's the end of the innings. Melbourne Knights have set a target of 150 runs. Brisbane Burners are facing an uphill battle here. Very big target set for them. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the Great Southern stand end.
Nice stroke there. First ball face, but you wouldn't know it looking at that shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Six runs added in the over. Brisbane Burners, 1 for 6. Furling, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yes!
Comes to the crease. First ball and whacks it for four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yep.
Boom, that's gone for six.
Brisbane Burners have had a really good over there. Good shot, good timing.
Totally ineffective with a slower ball. Smashed for six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Here on the pads.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six. Brisbane Burners will be extremely happy with how that over went. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the member's end.
Wait. Yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes.
Front foot sweep shot.
She certainly got hold of that one. Four runs. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Wait.
defensive edge. This has to be out. Runs coming from that over, but more importantly, takes two wickets. Coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in. Right foot drive towards the offside. No getting past that fielder.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
They'll get one more. Oh yeah, what a marvellous catch. Looked heading for a six, but the fielder manages to pull off a stunning catch.
Good shot, runs for sure. All the way. Wonderful. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that.
And that's four. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting.
Oh, very nice there from this player.
Tremendous stroke. She has struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
Big throw there, and it's on target. Another run taken.
Waiting.
Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Great shot. Got hold of it and sends it for six.
Brisbane Burners are now 4 for 66. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Nice save there.
Wait.
Nice stroke there.
That goes for four. Good shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes!
Six! What a shot!
Brisbane Burners move to 4 for 77. Furling, the pace bowler, coming into the attack. Good shot, good timing.
Another ball and another big six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Furling with a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. Middle it, but they'll get some runs. Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Wait.
Yes. Melbourne Knights get a key wicket here.
Mistimes that one.
Yes.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. Furling has had a good over there. Some runs coming from it, but more importantly, two wickets. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Good shot. Four runs. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes.
Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Brisbane Burners doing well out of that over. They're now 6 for 103.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes, catch it.
Nice stroke there. That's gone again. Another six. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Great shot, four runs. Melbourne Knights had the runs on the board and were able to get home here.